stand in my way, I will kill you.
Alrighty, man, so here we go. Charlie. The crazy cheap stuff.
Round one.
All that good stuff.
Fight!
The better man. Alright. So we squashed that, man. Right now we gotta do maybe do something different in this round. How's he doing the same stuff? Throw range with that one, man. Just can't do it, you know what I mean? You can't throw, you can't throw.
You successfully blocked the opponent's rank up.
Oof, dang, dude, that got dirty. I'm probably not gonna play again. We'll see.
Round one. Fight! Stay like this!
Power that punch, man.
Round two. Fight.
Popping the guns off in the background. Yeah, so I'm not real, like, you know, assertively proud of those swings or anything. Let's just keep looking at it. Let's keep doing that.
Force for Street Fighter V edition from the PlayStation Experience build.
What this stuff is, I'm looking at it.
Yeah! Another fight is coming your way.
Let my beauty intoxicate you. So just bear with me, guys.
Round one. Fight.
I just got struck. It's great. Oof, all right, man. Ugh.
Round two.
Fuck.
Quiet.
Man, this game's just like that. Though.
Final round. Fight.
Yo, he broke that shit. It was just that last round, man. Like, I don't know the super like setup for the jump back shit. And I don't know. I think I just thought he was gonna do a little bit more aerial stuff, but he tend to just play that normal game. So yeah. I guess that's it, man. Three games, and I'm out of here. Shit is boring. All right, later, guys. Peace.